Welcome everybody, my name is Karen Sommers, I'm from the Netherlands and you're on my channel and I vlog about my life, my hometown, and at the moment I'm vlogging about Landkraft, my hometown. This is part number 5 and at the moment we are standing here in surroundings of trees, and behind me here you can see some beautiful houses that belongs to the coal mine period, and it's called Colony. Well, it's a very beautiful area, and even though it's January and it's a bit cold, but the weather is nice, the sun is shining and it's dry, so I thought let's grab the opportunity to show you the area of Lenhof. And we are almost the end of one part of Landkraft, and I have to explain something, because Landkraft didn't exist until 1982. Before that time we had three towns here: Schaarsberg, Nieuwenhagen and Waubach. And these three joined hands together and they formed a new town called Landkraft. The board of the Orange Nassau miners decided to, in 1914-1980, they decided to build here some houses for their workers, so the coal miners didn't need to travel a lot. But also it was a form of control, because if I give you a house you have to do what I want, so there was some control here. And when they built these houses they also built a church and they built a school. At the moment the church isn't a church anymore, it is occupied by an artist who bought the church, and the school isn't a school anymore. Well, it's a school, but it's a musical school. You can learn rock music instruments there, so it is now a school of rock, as you can say. Thank God they found new purposes of these buildings, otherwise they would have been torn down, and that would be a shame, I guess. So, we have still some beautiful old buildings here left, and I think we should preserve them, because the new buildings don't look that good as the old buildings. There's a war monument here for remembering the victims of the World War II. There were some bombings here during that war, and at the place here, and during the bombing some Allied soldiers were killed and some civilians were killed, and therefore they made a monument here to remember the casualties of that war. Thank you. So it's a very nice area here. Again, you can walk here, you can mountain bike here, you can do a lot of things here, or you just can enjoy the scenery and the chapel. You even can pray here, because every year in the month of May they held services here by the chapel, and then the season is closed, because they always do the service outside, because the chapel is very small and not all people can fit in the chapel. So, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Again, something about my hometown, and I enjoy making these vlogs, so don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, leave a comment, all that, and see you next time, when it's time for another vlog. Adieu!